In this video, you will learn step by step how to install Apple developer tools, homebrew in Apache Superset and Mac operating system. Apache Superset is fast, lightweight, intuitive, and loaded with options that make it easy for users of all skill sets to explore and visualize their data. From simple line charts to highly detailed geospatial charts, powerful yet easy to use Superset makes it easy to explore your data. Using either our simple no-code Viz Builder or state-of-the-art SQL IDE. Integrates with modern databases. Superset can connect to any SQL-based databases, including modern cloud-native databases and engines at petabyte scale. Modern architecture. Superset is lightweight and highly scalable, leveraging the power of your existing data infrastructure without requiring yet another ingestion layer. Rich visualizations and dashboards. Now, before we install Apache Superset, we need to install Apple Developer Tools on Mac operating system. To install Developer Tools in Mac operating system, enter the command shown in point 1. Kindly note that it will take some time to install Developer Tool based on your internet connection speed. Once you have installed Apple Developer Tools on Mac operating system, then you will need Package Manager. In next step, we will install Homebrew Package Manager. To install Homebrew Package Manager, type command as shown in point 2. It will take few minutes to install Homebrew Package Manager. Now with Brew Package Manager, install following package by opening terminal and typing command as shown in point 3. Now for compilers to find clubfy, you need to set LD flags and CPP flags by opening terminal and typing command as shown in point 4. For pkgconfig to find clubfy, you may need to set the path by opening terminal and typing command as shown in point 5. Now you can start PostgreSQL services by typing command as shown in the point 6. Now upgrade to latest version of pip and set up tools by typing command as shown in point 7. Lastly, you may need to set LD flags and CF flags for certain Python packages to properly build. You can export these variables with the command as shown in point 8. Now install virtualenv package to create and activate Python virtual environment and next step with the command as shown in point 9. Now install virtualenv package to create and activate Python virtual environment and next step with the command as shown in point 9. Now the basic requirements are complete, we will install Apache Superset in next step. Now install Apache Superset with the command shown in point 10. Now we need to set secret key for Apache Superset, you can set secret key with the command shown in point 11. Now set the superset flascap with command shown in point 13. Now initialize the Apache Superset database with the command shown in point 14. Now in this step you will create admin ID and password with the command shown in the screenshot. System will ask proposed admin ID, password and reconfirmation of password. Now load some examples for Apache Superset with the command as shown in point 16. Now create default roles and permission with command shown in point 17. You can run Apache Superset with Superset run command and you can find Apache Superset running at localhost 5000. Now at localhost 5000, you can give admin ID and password set during installation to login in Apache Superset. Now your Apache Superset is ready for visualize your data. Thanks for watching.